from an evil spirit. They say words like crazy, nuts, wacko, psycho, mad, loony, mental, sicko, screwy. A group of protesters becomes rowdy, and instead of simply telling the truth and saying the protesters are violent people, they say they are schizophrenics. The demonization of the mentally ill is a crime, tantamount to murder, because those who demonize the mentally ill think to destroy the conscience and the soul of a mentally ill person. Instead of saying that person is mentally ill and the medication seems to be helping, they look for every excuse to slander and libel the mentally ill person as an evil entity that the mentally ill person is on or off medication. When the mentally ill person is on medication, they say the mentally ill person should be off medication. When the mentally ill person is off medication, they say the mentally ill person should be on medication. Just because a person commits a crime that people don't understand doesn't mean the person who committed the crime is mentally ill. They demonize the mentally ill and condone the agenda of the LGBTQ community. Those who demonize the mentally ill are the spirit of Amalek and have no compassion or love for the mentally ill. So bless the mentally ill, and that you are mentally ill or not, be a good person and not a person of the spirit of Amalek that demonizes the mentally ill. One last thing, when the Nazis came to the Jews, they also took the mentally ill. But contrary to popular LGBTQ propaganda, they were not interested in the homosexuals or lesbians to Holocaust, because the ranks of the Nazi military were significantly populated with homosexuals and lesbians. So bless the mentally ill. And while you are at it, bless the Jews. 6 million Jews in mentally ill were murdered by the Nazis because of a criminal, non-mentally ill tyrant that was subject to the spirit of Amalek by the name of Adolf Hitler, Yimach Shmo. So bless the mentally ill, the Jewish people, and all good people with well-being, good health, and happiness. Those are just a few of the blessings we send to the good people of the earth. Amen.